We have an iPhone XR, or what's left of it. How does this even happen? What's even crazier is the guy managed to call me with this. Anyway, let's fix it up. Unscrew. Whenever I use this tool, everyone asks me if I play guitar, but I don't. It's just a pry tool. Every repair person uses this. Open it up. This is why the seal is so important. All that dirt would have been inside if it wasn't there. Remove our screen. Copy the serial number from the old screen. Reprogram our new screen. So, our front earpiece speaker is so dirty. Luckily, our new screen comes with a new mesh, but that's kind of alarming. Now we gotta clean this up. Most of the time, you can just pull on it, but it breaks. Put on our new seal. Now to reinstall our new screen. Now, let's close it up. Get that crunch, and we're done.